First, we need to gather up all our ingredients. Parsley and thyme. Plain flour. Salt, cinnamon, nutmeg and clove, dates and raisins, and a really good piece of brisket. And a glass of good port.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.